Well, it's great to have you with us. Wherever you're looking in, it's becoming a Sunday night tradition. Hometown hockey. Orillia, Ontario, our stop this week. Chicago, Illinois, tonight. Although he didn't relieve Duncan Keith of his stick. Hawks back the other way. It's Kane. Saad is up there with him. He goes back to the middle. Seabrook, big chance, and a big save from Lindgren.
And that's a solid save by Lindgren right there, coming out, challenging right on the top of the blue paint.
The great Erik Karlsson has more assists since 2010-11 season. And that's pretty good company. Panic gets it in front. Oh, what a stop by Lindgren! 10 stars for that save as he sprawls across. And all alone was Saad, and the puck didn't quite get to him. Back down and firing it in wide is Deno. Puck comes up around the board. Sweeping in is Taves, shooting off the outside of the post. And Taves has been all around the net tonight.
It's an inside-out move, and good job by Lindgren there.
Like a mouse in a box, shifting around there, back to the net, one end to the other, looking for an opening. Panic, whipped it over to break it, couldn't settle it down. There's a wrist shot coming in right on. Rebound spilled out in front. Panic coming up, looking for it.
There's a tip by Taves, and then Alsner goes to play it, loses his stick, and the Blackhawks are all over it again.
Bob there at the line, had it knocked away from him, and cutting in, scores! Oh, Drouin! A thing of beauty that was! And that is Drouin's third of the season, and none prettier.
And you have to worry about the cut it back in, because he's got the great toe drag, and as a player, as Galchenyuk lays this one out to him, you're thinking, okay, he's going to come inside me, he's going to come inside me, but he just kept going, and he kept going. You drop those pucks back like, you know, Weber did to Drouin. You got to hit the guy who's coming with speed. If you happen to pass to the guy who doesn't have much speed, he really has no motion and rhythm to get into the zone.
Pacioretty, nice work, got a rating in front of the net, tip down goal, and that was stopped by Crawford.
Here's a chip off the wall, and then this puck comes to the net, and it's just a slight little redirect. Most players would just open their blade on the backhand.
Skip by, Murphy back after it. Pacioretty moving up there. Comes in against Murphy, Shaw there to help out. Puck move back, Morrow scores! It was Joe Morrow who let the shot go, not sure whether it was redirected or not, but Montreal has a 2-0 lead.
Morrow just rips it through traffic. It doesn't look like it touched anybody. It looks like it's clean right through. It caught the far corner.
He has played well here tonight. A minute 35 to go, the Hawks pressing. Puck loose there at the side. Lindgren, another good stop from close in.
There's just no room to get that in. Good job by the youngster.
Here comes Kane. Steps in over the line. Up to the circle. Slides it back. Keith fires it across. It's good. Oh, what a stop there by Lindgren. He was right there to preserve the shutout. Puck up along the boards. Keith gets it back to the line. Seabrook passes. One-timer off the outside of the net. And time runs out. And Charlie Lindgren take a bow as he picks up his first National Hockey League shutout. And Montreal pick up the 2-0 win in Chicago.
And congratulations to Charles Lindgren. What a big shutout win. And a big win for the Montreal Canadiens at the end of the road trip. Two wins before you head home. That's large.